Kings power play, 22%, middle of the pack in the NHL. Scoreless, Kings off the draw control. Dubois, Moore out, Laferriere with the puck for Deneau. Swings it out to Spence at the blue line. Spence for Deneau. An original Hawk, long shot wide, rebound off the boards, score! P.L. Dubois got a great bounce, a great carom, and the power play makes it 1-0.
A big key for this unit will be this. Jordan Spence's willingness to shoot the puck, not looking for something perfect, but get it through. It ends up getting through here, and yes, you get the fortunate bounce. Right here, Spence has it, he's going to get it back, shoots it right away. And that's huge right now for the Kings. And the power play goal early is huge to get them going. Jordan sometimes can be a little bit too picky, looking for something that might not be there, always looking for the better play. That time you look for the shot, you get the bounce, you get the goal.
And anytime you shoot the puck, you make the defending team move, and that's exactly what happened as they broke away.